salt, pepper.
We use a stabilizer for it, and it's just so cool to like.
Oh, I've seen
a
dude
turn it with this little thing.
I've seen a dude at a car meet with one of those.
They look. It makes the video so clear. You can turn it like perfectly. Like the video doesn't like. You know what I mean? Like it's kind of choppy if you do it with your hands and stuff. It looks all.
It's like smooth.
Yeah, but when it's just like straight, like it's crazy.
And I've seen one. He had it. You would hop on every day at like 7 o'clock.
Got you an apple, buddy.
He didn't shoot me. I ended up headshotting and one shot killing Nick, and then I just jumped off the top of the thing. And it was like, dude, we just played this game for 5 days straight, had characters
just to jump off.
So alive.
Yeah,
just to,
that's just what I'm saying. Up. It's cool when you get to that point, though, Daisy. Like, you know what I mean? That's how I got a lot of the times, and that's why I had so many hours, though, because I was playing with one character get bored, and they're like, all right, new. That's why it's cool, though, because every life is a different story.
Yeah, it really is. Like, there's a new map that's suggesting about it. I think so.
Everything I'm excited about Daisy being linked with those companies because like Arma's mod was so good. So I know the people are gonna use
Arma.
No, I'm not. I knew it would be. That's what I'm saying. It was it just took those updates. People were just like, people didn't want to wait on updates yet. But it came out late. That's cool, you know?